I lie awake staring out at the bleakness of Megadon. City and sky become one, merging into a single plane, a vast sea of unbroken gray. The twin moons, just two pale orbs as they trace their way across the steely sky. I used to think I had a pretty good life here, just plugging into my machine for the day, then watching Temple Vision or reading a temple paper in the evening. My friend John always said it was nicer here than under the atmospheric domes of the outer planets. We've had peace since 2062, when the surviving planets were banded together under the red star of the Solar Federation. The less fortunate gave us a few new moons. I believed what I was told. I thought it was a good life. I thought I was happy. Then I found something that changed it all.